So this is the finished look. Hope you can see it. I really like these cherry picking lips. I use Wet n Wild's lipstick. It's called Cherry Picking, and I really, really like this on my skin tone. And yeah. So thank you so much for watching. I hope everything was easy to follow. And yeah, bye until my next tutorial.